And a big win for 100-year-old trees over million-dollar homes in Colleyville. After months of debate and demands to preserve Cross Timbers Forest, the city council voted unanimously to deny a request to rezone part of it for residential use. However, the developers could submit another plan for that project. And that's your Morning Rush.